News at 5.
They were on the ball, man. You can hear me breaking glass, pumping through the roof, doing whatever they were doing over there, doing old fireman stuff. But, yeah, they were pretty quick.
Firefighters rushed to put out a fire in the middle of the night. Look at these pictures from the house fire on Edgewater Drive in Port Charlotte. NBC2 has learned that even the sheriff's office is taking a close look at this one. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Investigators are trying to determine if this fire was accidental or arson. Thankfully, everyone was able to get out okay except for the family's dog. NBC2's Samantha Serban with your Charlotte County News team is live from the home tonight.
The family is frantically looking for a place to stay. They lost their home, their dog, and most of the things they owned. In an early morning rush of adrenaline.
I'm like, what the hell's going on? I thought maybe something really bad happened. I was, oh, wait, smoke. Oh, what's a fire? Like, oh, wait, it's a fire.
Firefighters rushed to this home on Edgewater Drive as flames soared and smoke poured out the front door.
Heavy smoke issuing from side A. I'm going to need Edgewater shut down, please.
Crews were able to get everything under control, and the people made it out alive. But
there were no injuries to people, and unfortunately, their pet dog did not make it.
How the fire started is still under investigation. But listen to what first responders were saying over the radio.
We have a complainant advising that her son has set her person set his bedroom on fire.
We don't know for sure if that's what happened. Fire officials still need to work that out with their investigation. We talked to the residents who didn't want to go on camera. Their only comment?
I need help.
They need a place to stay. This structure isn't safe anymore.
I feel bad for him. I mean, you know, I think my brother, he knows him pretty well, so he's probably going to talk to him, see, you know, see, hey, and we do for you something. Hopefully the community, you know, reaches out and helps him.
Lonnie Kenny says with how many houses are nearby?
A lot of people on this street, so should be a lot of help.
You can still see an orange sticker that's on the house now. That's the county marking the property unsafe, meaning the family can't go back inside to look for any salvageable belongings.
Samantha, we heard the firefighter on the radio talk about someone setting the room on fire, but it's still too soon to know for sure, correct?
Correct, Peter. It's still under investigation. The fire marshal and the Charlotte County Sheriff's Office are both doing investigations. We heard that on the radio, but once their investigations are complete, that's when we'll know if anyone will be charged or if it's deemed arson. Neither of those things are confirmed right now. Live in Port Charlotte, Samantha Serban, NBC2.